Penguin News Now with your host, Ben. Today is Thursday, November 29th, 2012. It is the 58th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is A. Now today's lunch choices. The choices are Sloppy Joe, Chicken Taco Salad, Turkey and Cheese on Wheat, and Bean and Cheese Burrito. Last week in Camas High School Sports, the varsity football team lost their final game of the season to number one ranked Skyline. It was a hard-fought game, and the Papermakers played their hearts out. Now we're on to basketball season. The varsity boys take on Prairie at home on Friday night. Tip-off is at 7. Today's announcements are... Next week, if you receive a Penguin Pride Award, your choices are Miss Lunch Chair, Shoe Hoops with Mr. Durfee, Lunch with a Teacher, a Hot Book from the Library, or a Classroom Popcorn Party. Good luck! Choir kids, you have choir tomorrow at 8 o'clock. The PTA Burgerville fundraiser is tonight from 5 to 8. Ask your parents to take you out to dinner to the Camas Burgerville tonight. It is time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Howie Mandel, who is one of the judges on America's Got Talent. We have a couple of Penguin birthdays today, and they are Megan in room 8, Gwendolyn in room 12. Happy birthday! The weather is going to be a lot colder from now on, so please be sure that you have a coat for recess. Also, don't forget to check the Lost and Found each day for your stuff. Our next clues for our Who Am I game are, I love sailing, my brother is a Marine, and my sister is 16 years younger than I am. Who am I? Tune in tomorrow for our final clues and we'll reveal who it is. We have a brain teaser question for you today. Be sure and listen carefully and think to yourself. Imagine you're in a sinking ship surrounded by sharks. How would you survive? Just stop imagining. Then all your troubles will vanish. Remember to keep showing your Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Ben saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Thursday!